Politicians across America fear that the latest dance crazes are undermining the country's morals. It seems that the young just want to have fun.